Ladies and gentlemen, once again, welcome aboard United Airlines Flight 115 with service to Papeete. My name is Maureen Dioker, and I'll be your first on your flight today. Your flight is in the command of Captain Roger Neal. He's assisted by First Officer Stay Matthew and Sunil Patel. It is a pleasure to have you flying with us today. In just a moment, we will be showing you a safety video, which will let us to say the DJ aircraft. We would appreciate it if you could cease conversation, put away reading materials for just a few moments, and direct your attention to the TV screen. Thank you.
Mesdames et messieurs, encore une fois, bienvenue au bord du golfe du Pacifique à destination de Papeete. So you need to take your seat right now, please. We're moving. So you need to sit down, please. Notre chef de cabine s'appelle Maureen et sera à votre entière disposition pendant toute la durée du vol pour toutes questions ou commentaires. Dans quelques instants, nous allons vous montrer une vidéo qui démontre les dispositifs de sécurité de ce Boeing 787. Nous vous demandons d'y prêter attention. Merci.
Sharply on the red tab. You can also inflate the vest by blowing into the tube. This Roberts, Andy Reeders to Airplane Mode. Taxi, takeoff and landing. Large electronic devices must be turned off and stowed. For international destinations, your flight attendants will advise you if necessary to turn off and stow your device.
We'll be taking off soon. Please review the safety card located near your seat. Stow your tray table, food, beverages, carry-on items, headrest, and footrest. Make sure your seat back is upright and your seatbelt is securely fastened. Please place your personal item under the seat in front of you. At United, we're connecting people, uniting the world and doing it safely. From all of us, thank you and enjoy your flight.
Customer service line at an airport that you don't have to wait in. The fastest, easiest way to get help on the day you travel is to scan a QR code right from your phone or use the United app. To get connected with United experts who are...
I apologize for that interruption, ladies and gentlemen. Just an important announcement. The federal government requires everyone 2 and older to wear masks over nose and mouth at all times throughout the flight, including during the boarding and disembarkation. At all times means, even while asleep, that mask needs to cover nose and mouth. Flight attendants are to monitor and adhere to this federal mandate, so please understand flight attendants may have to wake you if that mask is not in place. Refusing to wear a mask may result in removal from the aircraft, loss of travel privileges on future United Airlines flights, and or fines under this federal mandate. In the unlikely event oxygen is needed on today's flight, please remove your face masks before putting on your oxygen masks. And once the main meal service has been completed, we will be dimming cabin lighting so you can rest. But please buckle your seatbelt over your blanket or your outermost garment so we can see it while doing our seatbelt checks. We'd like to thank you for your attention. After takeoff, I'll tell you a little bit more about our in-flight service. In the meantime, sit back and enjoy the flight. Thank you.
Airports across the country.
Mesdames et Messieurs, nous allons procéder à nos dernières vérifications avant le décollage. Vous avez des questions concernant la sécurité à bord de cet appareil, veuillez les poser à un des membres de l'équipage. Nous rappelons que tous les passagers doivent garder leur masque pendant toute la durée du vol, et ceci même pendant votre sommeil. Vous pourrez bien sûr l'enlever pendant le déjeuner, quand vous mangez et quand vous buvez, mais vous devez le remettre tout de suite. Et bien sûr, votre masque doit couvrir votre nez et votre bouche. Une fois le service terminé, nous allons tamiser les lumières pour permettre de vous reposer. Nous vous demandons de bien pouvoir attacher vos ceintures de façon à ce qu'elles soient visibles et que nous n'ayons pas à vous réveiller quand le commandant de bord allume les consignes lumineuses. Nous souhaitons un très bon voyage. Merci.
Thank you. seated for departure.
These guys were Puritans from New England, Massachusetts, and
Ladies and gentlemen, we are about to take off. Please take your seats at this time. It is unsafe for you to be off. Thank you.